So here we are on what is officially the Peters Canyon Mountain to Sea Trail. And this will take us into the lower entrance of Peters Canyon. And we're about ready to go. Sherry, John, Jen, Matt.
Got the shirt to match now.
Actually, I got the shirt before the bike.
You got the green glasses, the green shirt.
See? Nice. Kind of matches. Oh yeah, the glasses too. With the frame.
Hey, should have matching socks.
Oh man, it's not too late to trade. Now proceeding along through Peters.
Oh okay.
At a leisurely pace. Hey guys, it's our first gather up spot, top of Peters.
I was saying we do a tape recording when she's sleeping at night, you know, by Tommy, by.
Yeah. Yeah, camera right there. It's me watching you watching me. Riding parallel Jamboree on our way to Santiago Canyon.
Yeah.
You know, frighteningly, your jersey is pretty damn similar to your frame. As is your camelback. And the helmet. Oh, and the socks.
My glasses are a little off.
Yeah.
Get some pipes, damn it. You need to make some two brothers. Harley pipes
flying
those things down.
Yeah. Is that good for you too?
That's so good for me.
All right.
You're awesome.
We're in Irvine Park right now. We're going to charge on over to the Santiago Oaks. They're still letting water out of the old Irvine Dam for Outdoor Education Center. I guess that's more politically correct than Boy Scouts.
Hey, can we go through the weir?
No.
Oh, okay. I thought then we could go reverse down bitches.
That's no fun. No, you haven't been up here since they added all the new trails.
I haven't been down here in a while, yeah.
It's fabulous.
It'll be on the whole ride.
You know, coming up to the bottom of Chutes. We'll be climbing up that hill there. The crew. All right, so we're gonna go up the beeline of the Chutes. Yeah. the first of many switchbacks to come. Oh, snake. Little garter snake.
Don't run over the snake.
Watch out for the snake.
Where?
Snake.
To the left, there's a snake.
It's not a rattler. We gotta watch out. Don't cross this line up here. I will cross this line. Right here. There he is. Hey. Come on, man. What's up, dudes? Hey, Mr. Mike. Howdy. Hey, guys. Thanks. Oh, you okay? It's one of those happens to anybody kind of get-offs. Probably couldn't unclip in time. And here we are, at the top, Barm Ridge, talking to myself, okay? Nice job. I could have had you, but I drank too much yesterday.
What's that?
Nice job.
Thanks. You guys got a big group.
Yeah.
Is this the path group?
No, OCRider.
Oh.
Yeah, which is a really fun descent. Yeah. What's up, man?
What's up? Horses are definitely benefiting from it too.
Yeah,
it's a tough time going down that.
Right.
Where there's the water on
the
morning.
Hey.
The main trail.
Look at the.
Oh, go, look at the. You
want
to
go that way?
Yeah.
Please. Oh, all right. Call me a pony.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. I'm a Frisian. Hello. Hey.
Good, good. Morning.
Nice helmets.
Like your camera.
Oh, yeah.
You need one of those.
Yep. So we're gonna go down Cactus. Be careful. Yeah, that's where Carly.
Don't say anything.
No, no, just and that's I crashed severely there on Tuesday.
But it's a pretty relatively steep.
No, it's one of those stupid trails that sucks you in.
And then are we doing Bumblebee? And then
yeah, let's do that.
Right. What if we did goat or something?
We're gonna meet back up here, right?
Yeah.
Just in case anybody doesn't want to.
Just we're gathering back here.
Yeah.
All right, man. I'll follow you.
The big dogs. Oh, there's the path group.
Hey, what's up?
How are you?
Good.
Yeah.
Ride her up.
Thank you.
Okay.